There is nothing wrong with your television. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are now controlling the transmission. We control the horizontal and the vertical. We can deluge you with 1,000 channels or expand one single image to crystal clarity and beyond. We can shape your vision to anything our imagination can conceive. For the next hour, we will control all that you see and hear. You are about to experience the awe and mystery which reaches from the deepest inner mind to the outer limits. Please stand by.
Why, hello there.
Welcome to Weldon. I'm here to tell you about this place of weird but true facts.
This for later.
Here's a real 2-for-1 for you. First off, you don't want to be a kid paying a chain, you know, quarter after quarter after quarter after quarter after quarter after quarter. Second off, you don't want to be like being a little sneaky sneaker sitting in there, putting the bag in there. Oh, suspicious already. Ah, little buddy, you can't be doing that now. Okay, my little grass monkeys, I need you to go all covert ops here. You know Mr. Pedo? Yeah, he'll take your food.
I smell food. That. Thanks.
This may be one of the oddest rules we have here, and that is no eating in the upstairs hallway because it is a hazard.
You are not allowed to eat in the upstairs hallways.
Why?
It's a fire hazard. Told you so.
Don't listen to any more of the rules. Okay, you want this rule. Never touch Mrs. Lacombe's stuff.